And we do have an update now to breaking news we've been following all morning. A man is dead after this early morning crash. It happened on Douglas Road between Oakwood and University Hills around 1:30 this morning. Police say 60-year-old Gregory Imber hit some high water and crossed into oncoming traffic and slammed into a University of Toledo police cruiser. Lots of damage there. The officer was taken to the hospital and treated for minor injuries. Well,